Last week was our first full week that we came back. It's a minor the trickling coming in, a little more improvement than where we were before. We remain cautiously optimistic. We know that all businesses are still suffering. People are not back on the job. Even the government is feeling the pinch as we speak. And so we don't see any significant turnaround in the short term, but medium term and long term, we would want to see that improve.